Darlene, welcome back.
Hi.
It's nice seeing
you. How are you? Good.
Okay.
Getting along.
Yeah. All right. Well, I kind of just want to discuss and see, you know, how your goal setting's been going, your assertiveness skills, and the new services that we introduced you to, see how everything's going.
Okay.
So I'm just going to ask you some questions and see if you can share about that with me. So I just want to go ahead and remind you again that I am a mandated reporter. So everything that's said in here will be kept confidential unless you indicate elderly abuse, child abuse, self-harm, or harm to others. And then also, I will be taking notes once again, and anyone that's working on your case will be able to see the notes.
Okay.
All right. So let's just dive right into it. So how have you been? How have things been going?
Pretty good. You know, I'm just getting along. I'm just trying to, you know, implement those techniques that I learned to kind of stop letting people just walk all over me.
How about your bills with all of the services and helps? Have they been good at
I've just one at a time, but it's been getting a lot better.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So things have been easier
for Yes, that. For sure.
That's good. Okay, so let's go ahead and talk about your assertiveness training. Have you been able to feel like you can put this into your daily life and use it? And
I think so, for sure. I've been able to just, you know, kind of, I feel like people respect me more when I walk into a room. You know, if I'm asking for something, you know, they're listening to me instead of just ignoring what I'm saying.
Good, good. Well, that was their goal. So you did your homework, I see. You gave your scale. So if we want to go ahead and look at it, your score here from what you scored last time is a lot lower. So we're seeing improvement. You're doing much better. So can you tell in your daily life, do you feel better about it?
And, you know, after doing my, I started my GED program, and I think that that's really helping too. I think all of it together is just giving me more energy to kind of wake up and start the day better, and I'm just overall having a better day.
Good, good. So that's good. I'm glad that you feel like you can use them. So are you going to continue to use these techniques as you go on?
Yes, for sure. I'm kind of working on right now, just kind of working with my family, you know, kind of getting them to respect me more and listen to me more. And so I've been using that with them and then also with my husband.
Okay. So, your GED, let's talk about that. Do you feel like you're reaching your goals with that? Are you?
Yeah, I'm still going every day, working on it. I'm not there yet, but I'm, you know, starting it, and I'm getting what I need to be done.
Good.
So that's really good.
Good. Okay, so let's talk about the support group that you're going to see. Have you had help with that? Have you been developing new relationships and friends and support?
Yeah, definitely. That's given me a lot of new friends, you know, that have been in the same place as me. We all realize that, you know, we all have kind of the same problems stemming from our not being very assertive and not kind of sticking up for ourselves and just kind of letting people run all over us. And so I think that's kind of really helped too, having people to talk about it with.
Good, good. Because I know one of our goals was to help you find a source where you felt like you could get that support. So I'm really glad that you found that. So we spoke briefly already on your bills. Do you feel comfortable? You're able to live comfortably now?
Yes. It's kind of a long process right now, but, you know, we're just doing one at a time, but it's helping a lot.
Good. I'm glad that you're good.
I'm not fearful that I'm not going to have housing or electricity or anything anymore.
That's good, because I know that was another one of our big goals that we really wanted to reach, to make you feel more comfortable. So do you feel like you've reached some of your goals?
I think for sure I've definitely tackled them head on and kind of taking control of my life.
Good. I'm glad. I'm glad that we found you a happy medium. So we are reaching an end of our relationship here. And so our agency likes to have a survey. You know, kind of just fill it out about our services, me, and you can make any kind of comments. So you can finish this when you're done and like turn it into the front desk.
Okay.
Whenever it's good as for you. But I just want you to know that I've really, really enjoyed working with you. And from now on, I mean, if I see you in public and you feel comfortable approaching me, I would be more than glad to like be able to communicate with you. But if you don't feel comfortable with that as well, you don't have to. That is your choice.
Okay.
So I'm really proud of you. I think you've reached a lot of your goals. And I think now that you know how to reach out for help if you need it and how to reach your services, and I think it would be great for you if you continued to go to the support group and keep using these techniques to better your life and get to where you want to be, because you've already made it so much more farther.
Yeah.
So I'm really happy for you, I think. Do you have any questions for me about terminating?
No, not that I can think of. Thank you for helping me.
No problem. So I was glad to do it. So I do want to set up a follow-up.
Okay.
From 2 weeks from now, I'd like to give you a call, if that's okay.
Okay, yeah,
and
that's
then
fine.
A month, and then 6 months.
Okay.
Just see how you're doing, and then that way, if you have any questions or new issues or something that you need help with, I can get you in to help you out with that.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I've really been honored to help you.
Thank you so much.
All right. Well, you take care,
you
okay?
You too. Bye. Bye.